In one of the most heroic stands of the war for Southern independence, the Georgia militia, consisting mainly of old men and young boys, attempted to halt Sherman's march to the sea at Griswoldville right outside of Macon. Griswoldville had been the site of one of the few gun factories in the South during the war, but now Union troops had burned virtually everything in their path. On November 22, 1864, the Georgia militia faced off against an entire brigade of Federal soldiers, plus cavalry and artillery. Throughout the day, Georgia forces made one daring charge after another against the Union line. But each time, canister fire from the Yankee artillery cut the valiant sons and Gray to pieces. The men and boys of the Georgia militia fought with inferior weapons and supplies until they were forced to retreat. But their bravery has become a legacy for all Georgia veterans of the war. A monument was erected in their honor in 2012.
Show your pride in your Southern heritage by joining the Sons of Confederate Veterans today. Visit us online at georgiascv.org or call 1-800-MY-SOUTH.